been a part of the program for a long time. I live right here, which is less than a block away. I can walk to my house. So I'm a Birch Run through and through fan. I think we have a really good team this year. We have a bunch of great kids that are working very hard. If we can put it all together through two-a-days, through the first week of the season, come out and be competitive with the teams we play, I'll be a very happy coach.